Hello, Jeff White here, Jay White's Automotive, Bellingham, Massachusetts. Just want to go over a couple quick things on the Reluctor Ring Tool. So what we have here is the Reluctor Ring out of a GEMS vehicle, and we're just going to show you how this tool operates. So this tool, as described, sets the gap of the teeth and the pitch of the teeth. So typically what happens when somebody changes a transmission and they go in here with a socket, that socket can come loose and it can bang up these teeth here. These teeth can also just get distorted. The rivets can come loose, so you can re-rivet these. But in any case, if you do have some distorted teeth, you use the gap tool, and that gap tool is essential in setting the correct width of the teeth and the pitch of the teeth so that the computer and the GEMS crank sensor picks up the correct wave pattern so you don't get erroneous misfire faults. So if you got that in there, and say you have a bent tooth, you take just a regular pair of pliers, go in here, try to do this too, and you can just give this a little crimp like that. You can move this along, go to the next section and crimp it, and get it to the best that you can to match the tooth, to match the pitch and the width of the tool. Okay?